Good afternoon, everyone. Tragedy in Franklin as a young brother and sister die after being trapped in a hope chest. It all happened last night at the family home. It appears to be a tragic accident. We'll get right out to News Center 5's John Atwater, live with the Franklin Police Department with new information, John, on how this all happened.
And Susan, I spoke with a relative who is absolutely devastated, describing this brother and sister as sweet little kids. And investigators believe they may have been trapped in this chest for up to 2 hours. This hope chest that investigators took out of the home overnight is central in the investigation. A relative says a 7-year-old boy and his 8-year-old sister were trapped in the chest. Law enforcement officials say it could only be opened from the outside and that it was near a loud TV in the home. Just before 8 last night, family members discovered that the two small children were in the chest and made a frantic call to 911. Neighbors saw the police response outside.
And went in the house, running out here, back and forth. They were finding out how many hours.
Law enforcement officials say the children were in the chest for between a half hour and 2 hours. Police believe the children's deaths were a tragic accident. Late this morning, relatives arrived at the property on Chestnut Street to retrieve clothing for the family, who, according to police, are not planning to return to the home today. And according to law enforcement, this chest was in one of the children's bedrooms. Apparently, their father last saw them right around 6 o'clock last night. And then when their mother came home close to 8 o'clock, a frantic search ensued. Live in Franklin this noon, John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.